What's up, guys? AJ here, and I got a new video for you guys today. I'm gonna be showing you the best classes, and there's two variations of it in Halo 4 that I have found so far. Now let's get started. You guys can see my first three classes. Now, the primary weapon that I would suggest, it all depends on what type of player you are. If you can shoot really quick and you have pretty good accuracy, I'd recommend the Covenant Carbine. If you don't, I'll recommend another class here in a second. Now, I think it's the second set of guns that you unlock, maybe the first. It's really, really, really good. It can shoot pretty freaking fast. It's about as fast as you can pull a trigger. Your secondary doesn't really matter. However, when I get the points to, I'm probably going to buy the bolt shot or the plasma pistol. I haven't really decided yet. Now, you want to have plasma grenade because, you can stick people. If you're any good at that, you can stick people pretty well. And it doesn't travel. The grenade honestly depends on you. Now, the important thing, is the primary weapon and the armor ability being Promethean Vision. And basically what that is it's like a wall hack. I'll be showing you guys some gameplay here in a second where you'll be able to see that. Now, basically that's like a wall hack. I mean, you can see pretty much anyone on the map if you're looking in their general direction. Kind of underused in this game for some reason. I'm not sure why. I hope it doesn't get too abused, but it's really good for its the recharge rates, everything's fast, it's all good. I think they're gonna have to nerf it a little bit in the future, but that's a different time. Now, for the tactical package, I would recommend shielding. Recharges your armor, like energy shield recharge rate, which basically means if you're getting shot, it recharges way faster than what it normally would, and that who doesn't want to get health faster. Now, for my third one, which is the support package, I was contemplating going with dexterity, but I decided to go with ammo, because with this gun, it takes quite a few bullets to kill someone if you're not hitting headshots. But if you can hit the headshots, you're all right on ammo. If you're not that accurate, I would highly go with ammo. Now, the second variation of this, everything's the same. Primary weapon is just the DMR. The DMR is really powerful. Doesn't shoot as fast, so like I said, if you're more of a precise shooter, I'd recommend this weapon. But if you kind of can spray more and you got a fast trigger finger, I'd recommend the other weapon, the Covenant rifle. But that's pretty much it for this video, guys. Hopefully you guys will enjoy this, and I'm gonna leave you guys with a little bit of gameplay that I got. And if you guys have any questions or want to play with me, just hit me up on here, comment, whatever. And I think that's pretty much it. So I'll see you guys later. Bye.